In this case, we have an introduction to the probability distribution, understanding different probabilities, and then putting them in a graph.